Wartime hero Bill Sparks has been setting out from the fog-shrouded shores of Canvey Island for the past 2 months. He not only wants to get himself fit for the 90-mile paddle from the Bay of Biscay up the Gironde River to Bordeaux, but also acquaint his younger companion on the trip, Jerry Lockyer, with the frail canvas-covered craft of the type used in 1942. It was then that Bill and 9 other Marines were dropped in the bay from a submarine on a freezing December night. After a harrowing 5-day journey during which 6 men were lost, the remaining 4 finally made it to Bordeaux, where they managed to blow up 6 Nazi warships. Only Sparks and Lieutenant Colonel Hassler made it back alive. But even before they left, the group knew they had little chance of returning from what's been described as the outstanding commando raid of World War II.
I don't think we really expected to survive. We knew we would do the job. We knew we'd get in and make and accomplish the mission. From there, we just hoped, you know, someone was looking over us. We'd been told that there'd be no return on the submarine. We'd have to make our way across France and eventually home that way. But that night, I think we were full of excitement.
If you could turn the clock back and you were faced with the same situation, would you do it all over again?
Yes, I think I would, even if we could ask my companion, they would say yes.
Bill is planning the reenactment for later this year to raise money for the Cancer Research Fund following his wife's death from cancer last year. And he says he's hoping that the Royal Navy will supply him with a submarine to make the drop at Biscay. This is John Ayres on Canvey Island for Thames News.